In the previous video, I went over how to use attribute queries to narrow down the location for the music festival. In this video, I will show you how to use the Intersect tool to create a layer with only the overlapping areas. On the Humboldt State Geospatial online website, I am currently on step 57. However, for future reference, be aware that these numbers sometimes change. To help you understand how this tool works, I'm going to change the symbology of the unclassified zone layer so that it only shows an outline color, in order to locate properties that are both rural residential and are also areas of Humboldt County that are zoned as U or unclassified, I will use the Intersect tool. When you run the Intersect tool, only areas where the two layers overlap will be kept. In the ARC toolbox, open the Analysis tools. Then go to Overlay. Double-click the Intersect tool. For the input, drag both the unclassified zone and the rural residential layers into the lined box. For the output, click the yellow file folder icon and navigate to your working folder. I'll call the file Unclassified Rural Residential. Leave all the other settings as default and click OK. You'll now notice the new layer is made up of parcels that only fall within the unclassified zones. In the table of contents, remove the rural residential and the unclassified zone layers. You won't be needing them anymore. I have satisfied the second criteria. In the next video, I will show you how to use a spatial query to locate the properties that are next to roads.